Hey, funny guy. Mr. Funny Guy is back. Hey, how you doing today? Mr. Funny Guy back in the building. He's coming back and live smacking you right in your fucking tits. If you didn't know, then you know right now. Black Bear coming to you hot in the new mixtape sex, you bastards. Fuck yourself twice.
One more night. I'll watch you go. Sleeping on the floor, got her bags all packed. I'm dripping up like, what the fuck you doing this for? I'm coming down just like the night before. Where were you when we were getting high?
So-called friends and your so-called friends.
And you're out with your girls at the cool nightclub with your high heel shoes and your showing lines.
To all the dudes looking at you, buy you drinks, get you loose.
Red lipstick, itty bitty dress, do your thing, kill the rest.
Hands in the air, girl, go fuck a ham, girl. It's your shit, girl, it's your jam, girl.
Take some shots, get it right. It's your party, it's your night.
Where was I when you were getting high? I hope it was the time of your life. You're gonna regret this shit.
City kid, never really thought I'd be in this type of shit, but she like a thief in the night. I thought maybe maybe she could make herself a good bride. Wrong. Thought the stars were aligned. Wrong. I thought she was from the east side. Wrong. I wanna go round, round. She's from the Mississippi River and she's looking to find another man to spend their money. So should I hang around or start running away? Cause every time I stay, she lays with her on the floor. Why you doing this for? I gave her all of my loving. Oh, and she threw it away. I gave her all of my loving. Oh, and she threw it away.
Ooh, she threw it away. No, no.
I give you all my loving, and you threw it away. Cause you and me got nothing in common. You and me got nothing in common. I should've turned and ran away. I don't know why I decided to stay.
She only wants to dress inside the magazine. She thinks that ever after she'll be living happily. And this sudden curiosity you have for me, show me something about your personality. Ooh, and these cars and clothes and galleries, to her it's just an everyday reality. So what is it you want, girl?
Pin up, Never knew she came from nothing. She keep her chin up. Misguided, misled. Text message got misread. I can't help but she bad. Them eyelashes and her lipstick, suicide risk red. For real, damn girl, chill. Never hung out when you're not off a pill. Leave all your feelings at the front door. So what's the deal? And you saying that you love me, wish I could believe you. Tell me, why did all those other dudes up and leave you? There's an underlying problem here, but I can't focus because you're lying there. Nothing but your underwear. Black lace and your makeup on my pillowcase. Well, if all you want is a quick fuck, then we could do it here on the stairway. Oh, I thought that's how you rolled. You could be my Marilyn Monroe. So
leave your life in the cold. Show me your geography.
I'll be the ignition. Give me your permission. Marilyn
do. Changing everything. never had a home.
Nothing but the radio on. And nothing your
nothing
arms.
Nothing but the radio, nothing but the radio.
If she was sleeping next to me, I wonder if she'd think less of me if I moved around and woke her up. Summer's never long enough, and she worked two jobs and saved enough to see the big city that she's dreaming of. She hopes to find a good guy and fall in love. Oh, but why are you looking for love? I've been right here this whole time. I met her at a coffee shop. I said, if you wanna go, then come on, let's fly to the beat. At the stereo, and nothing but the radio. On, and nothing but the radio. She don't know why, so ride with me, babe, come on, let's ride. You don't gotta be lonely, you don't gotta cry. We'll drive all night in time for the sunrise. And the summer's never long enough, but it's just the right time to fall in love, so we can make it alright. And when I get back home, I'ma tell the story just like I met her at a coffee shop. I said, if you wanna go, then come on, let's rock to the beat, the beat, the beat of the stereo. And nothing but the radio, oh, oh, oh. And nothing but the radio, oh.
To the bass coming. I remember.
You remember?
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. I only hit the club if I want to, 'cause I be bringing bitches to the crib. I think you should tell me what you gon' do, 'cause these other hoes that tell me what it is, what it is.
Oh yeah, rosé sippin', Hennessy tippin', made a few dollars but ain't shit different. Rosé sippin', Hennessy tippin', I made a few bucks, shit, maybe shit's different. 'Cause I only hit the club if I want to, 'cause I be bringin' bitches to the crib. I think you should tell me what you gon' do, 'cause these other hoes that tell me what it is, what it is.
Say I'm geeked up, bitch, I ain't geeked up. 20 sausage biscuit, walking in the Waffle House. Give a fuck about the motherfucker. That's why, yeah.
Okay, I took the Marta to the session 'cause my money been investing.
But she gon' tell me what it is.
I got tatted on my neck and I'm sagging in my skinnies. But Mike Poser still wearing Dickies.
Whatever. That's what it
is. Yo, Dickies is what tight, dog. You tripping.
These other hoes will tell me what it is.
Bear.
What it is.
Yo, come out,
what it is.
How you feel?
These other hoes will tell me what it
is. 20 times a day.
that she's worth it, but she wants something perfect. And I don't know what that shit is. So
a man that I can never be. And what you want
every single day I wanna pick up and call. Way back in the day, before I learned to stand tall, I had to get my knees scraped before I learned to never fall. Cause you deserve better, trust me, I know. Sometimes I hate you, sometimes I hope it shows. And you deserve anybody but me. Cause what you want and what you need are two completely different things. Cause what you want and what you need, and what you want and what you need
is anyone, anyone but me.
Please leave me a message.
Hey, it's Lil Richard again. I've been calling you for the last couple days, you know, asking for some beats, and you're not getting back to me. I understand that you got a lot of things going on, but get back to me if you can, all right? Yeah, thanks. Hey, I've been smacking tits for the last 2 days in a row. You still ain't answering my phone calls. I've been leaving a bunch of fucking voicemails. I don't understand what's going on. Get back to me as soon as you can, all right? Thank you very much.
You've reached the Black Bear. Please leave me a message.
Hey, Black Bear, at IamBlackBear.com, will you please call me back? I swear, I've been texting you, I've been through. One time, I was on the internet, and I was smacking around these tits, that's right. And if you... What's going on today? What's going on today? What's going on today? What's going on today? Nobody tell me nothing. One time I take it straight to your thumbs, and you could tell me, baby, 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 yeah, that's right. And when I smack you with this, smack you with this, I smack you with this, and smack you with this.
Smack you with this, I can do it again. If you want me to do it again, I do it again, that's right.
Yeah, 2, 3, 4. I wanna be a champion. I wanna be best friends with Marilyn Manson. And call my manager and tell him stop managing. Cause all the future plans we made, I'll be canceling. Then I wanna drink so much that I can't stand up from where I'm sitting. And do so much coke, Dr. Pepper can't even outsniff me. And even Santa Claus is just as real as a wrestler. I knew all my presents were in my mom's dresser. So fuck being famous. I just wanna be hated, fuck the generation. I just wanna be sedated, fuck being cool. Fuck the whole school, I wanna swim naked. So I'll be skinny dipping in the summer with nothing but a gold chain on. Screaming money ain't a thing, everybody sing. I'll be hanging from a streetlight, singing out my favorite song. Singing out my favorite song, feel it in the air tonight. I'll be hanging from a streetlight, singing out my favorite song. Singing out my favorite song, I can feel it in the air tonight.
I'm spiking everybody's Kool-Aid. Buy a couple castles and make every bum my roommate. Keep it groovy on a two-way, living loosely. Bumper juice, got the in a duvet, and they loving it like Luce. Yo's truly sip rosé, stay dripping like a suitcase. Don't shoot me, shoot me, unless it's with your camera. In that case, it's spectacular. I'm seasoned like a calendar. Got never-ending stamina, stay cleaner than a janitor. And I make them say "Hey," like me in Canada. Cause I wanna be a champion, I wanna pop,
pop, pop,
pop. More than Hanson did, I wanna be more set than Atlantis is. I wanna spend at least $1 million on cannabis. I wanna never ever ever stop being faded. Always rolling like R's on tongues in the Spanish language. Real shit. Ayo, Bear, sing the hook and make him feel the shit.
I'll be hanging from a streetlight, singing out my favorite song. Singing out my favorite song, I can feel it in the air tonight. I'll be hanging from a streetlight, singing out my favorite song. Singing out my favorite song.
she grew up in. It's hard to save the goodbyes for the right time. And she left the keys on the bed,
left the love, left unsaid.
She spent the night
in my bed.
And I know you got a boyfriend, but I guess it doesn't make sense when you hold your love above. If my love is not enough, I hope you find just what you need. I don't know where I'll end up, I hope that you end up with me.
Will you end up with me?
Tell she's tongue-tied when she looks in my eyes. It's alright, gonna be alright. You belong to me. You're my girl, you're my world. So why are you looking lonesome? Oh, you don't gotta be. Why does she want what's gonna make her cry?
call your man, ain't gonna treat you right. So why are you wasting all your time? Madeline, Madeline, you belong to me. You're my girl, you're my world. So why are you looking lonesome? Oh, you don't gotta be lonely anymore. Why, oh, why? Why, oh, why? Why does she want what's gonna make her cry? Why, why? Madeline, why does she want what's gonna hurt her? Every night, every night.
It was irresponsibility that let her out her club. And I don't know what I'm doing in this city. And I could tell from the pantyhose I'd be held responsible. All these irresponsibilities led us down this road. Better than that.
Broken heart. And sometimes it's gonna hurt, it's gonna hurt. You're gonna cry sometimes if you don't know, no, 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 no. When they say no.
I said this, that's right, I said this, that's right, go fuck yourself.
Hey, hey, you still there? Hey, I know your bastards were still there. That's right. Go fuck yourself. If you want to know, then I tell you right now, you better go fuck yourself two times. Because I can tell you why. If you want to know why, I tell you one time. If you want to know why, then I tell you two times. If I got to tell you two times, go fuck yourself twice.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, one time, there's a guy named Pete Quickums.
Peter Flash Quickums?
He's the fastest man you ever seen your whole entire life. Pete Quickums, he's so fast. He come around and he score baskets from one court to the other court. Before the ball goes into the other basket, it comes through and doesn't hit the ground. It comes and makes it to the other basket and it keeps going back and forth until nobody can score again because
he's so fast.
But you never see him. You know why you never see him?
If you didn't know, Peter Flash Quickums
will come over here. Pete Quickums will be so fast, that he'll come over here and knock on your door. You open the door, roundhouse kick your tits in.
It's in again. That's right, backflip, you kick your tits in again. He's up there, hey, Pete Quickums, hey, doing Pete Quickums, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Everybody's like, who the fuck is Pete Quickums?
Smack in the face. You know why? Because Pete Quickums heard it. He ran across the world and he smacked you right in your fucking face because he was
fastest man in the world. Like, think about this.
So don't talk about Pete Quickums. He's so fast. I like it.
Hey.
Like, think about the name. The middle name is I don't know if I can let it out to you guys because it's kind of, I don't know. Okay, fine, I'll tell you. Peter Flash Quickums.
Peter PFQ. Flash Quickums.
That's PFQ if you didn't know.
Peter Flash Quickums.